Now, I'm proud to show you something you're going to see a lot of, LessEn. It's going to be something you'll, I know, hear about tomorrow. And LessEn, I think, is something we in ULI can be really proud of, about us and involved. But the London team has really done well with LessEn. It's going to be an app, it's going to be easy, and it's going to be a situation where we're the leader. We're linking with the Clinton Climate Initiative, with the UK and US Green Building Councils, with the World Economic Forum, with New York City. So I've tried to pose this evening a series of questions. Where are cities going? Where's energy going? Where's construction going? Where are tenants going? Are we good citizens? And importantly, I link all that up with the much bigger agenda of cities, of welfare, crime, health, education. Because in real estate, we create environments, we create places. So can we respond? It's a challenge. I think ULI is absolutely up for this conversation. It's up for the technology investment, which is going to be quite sophisticated. But these are really difficult points of how we make profit by blood. How do we, the talk of this room, what are we all doing? Where are we building, as I've said? But I think we have to freshen up, to be bold, to think again about just a regular office building, about mixed use, which is probably being seen as a savior, but it's probably being done. So I'm looking for fresh ideas, and I hope that will be a short and instructive, no more than 15 minutes by Jim. I kept to it. But I hope that's a little starter. And of course, when you look back about cities, there's just one final point. This little building behind me, I think it started in 1080. It's still there. They originally had lions and tigers to amuse people. And we in ULI are the new, not the act. We have to amuse people in new ways to make them to build real estate. Over to you.